Is everybody here thinking about taking up the exemption? Anybody not gonna take the exemption?
I'll take the exemption.
You guys still need to show up, but don't have to do anything that much.
Wait, when is your test? It's on Tuesday, isn't it?
Tuesday? You memorize the whole schedule?
Well, because it would make sense, because for Thursday it's first and eighth, and then...
This Thursday is first and eighth?
Yeah, and then...
Oh, wow, you know more than me. I thought it was usually Friday.
It's because we graduate next Friday.
We go to the next Friday.
And then we have Monday off.
We have Monday off too?
I see.
We have Monday off. Fourth and fifth row together.
And Wednesday and Sunday first class.
Yeah, it's fourth and fifth row together on the same day.
So then you go.
Alright.
And Friday we don't come to school.
It's Tuesday. Wait, but on Tuesday we're not gonna be here.
That's what we're taking.
Yeah, we are. We come to 11. Like, until
are you guys practicing on Tuesday?
No, Thursday.
Until 11.
At Tuesday, yeah.
What are you guys doing afterwards? Oh.
We're done. But we come until
11.
Wait, Tuesday is your last day here?
No, Thursday.
Thursday is our last day.
No,
but
we're not coming at all.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Wednesday.
I don't even know.
Wednesday is
the
last day.
That's why we're taking our first period on
Thursday. Just on Wednesday, the last day.
Yeah, go ahead.
But the last thing you're going to see is a
Hey, Sid.
I see.
You want me to tell Nadima that you're coming to rehearsal?
No, I'll be there.
Sure. You
have to be there.
All right, you can see so. Take care.
Bye, Jimmy.
Bye.
Take it easy to rehearsal.
It's weird. The only exemption I have is in this class.
I have zero.
Class ever went to?
I have zero exemptions.
I made sure I have exemptions.
I have one exemption.
No,
and I missed one for pre-cal. I have four absences, and that was yesterday.
Did you get attendance metrics? No, but they're not
counting hours anymore.
Okay, you're good. They didn't count it last week?
Also, some of them is done over now.
I haven't updated since the 4th, and like I already turned in all my hours, so I don't know if they're going to actually. It would be dumb if they did.
How many hours did you owe?
Because why would you update it like the last
week? How many hours would that be? Would that be 1 hour?
One hour.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think I have
turns
enough
out like in
real
it doesn't count
that
as,
one
a,
time,
as a it does count as an absent. I don't know.
Yeah, they count with all
yeah,
medical
you're,
excuses.
You're dying like me, it doesn't matter.
Not because I've been out for 2 weeks at that room all the time.
Yeah.
And they that's why I couldn't
exempt.
Yeah.
Yeah, because they counted all medical exemption and medical excuses still as absences, which was stupid.
I mean, you could talk to them, and if they allow it...
She had to talk to Ms. Zedon.
They told me no.
And Ms. Zedon was very hard to talk to.
So you know what? You were sick?
Yes, I'm like, what? Like, I was literally dying. Like,
it was just
better genes.
They have better genes?
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
worse.
Abscesses.
I get sick
once
a year, but it lasts.
And I wanted to accept that.
Let me see how many abscesses.
Did you get sick this semester?
I get sick so much. I just...
That's weird. You sit next to your abscess.
And I have no idea.
I said,
I have no idea. I exempted this class. I actually missed a lot here.
Okay, don't tell me that.
Sorry,
just enjoy the
exemption for your class, and you still have to be present.
Sometimes I forget.
Yeah, no, I really
sometimes I confuse you guys.
Well,
okay.
That's why I had that one absence over here. It makes up for the other ones.
Wait, I counted you present and you were absent?
Yeah. It happens in several classes. Like when
that's
classes.
How much presence you have.
Wow.
Wow.
You
I remember
presence.
You kind of be absent on the.
Because
I was late too, because I had KMAC.
I didn't know.
I was like, oh my god, no.
Oh, you were late.
All
set.
Absent.
Can you actually
30
points?
He,
like,
he
off the workbook?
One day I skipped the whole day and
I already
here.
Did,
didn't
I? Yeah, I did already.
It says that I was here.
Did you
that
you
was
said?
Like last 6 weeks.
But
he's
did you hear what he said?
What's up?
I remember one time like I went to the zoo the whole entire day, and then now so the only supposedly I was here for your class.
The only class he was here for was your class, and he skipped the whole day.
Oh,
you just like kind of appeared.
Yeah.
Like,
he just really wanted to come to your class.
Dedication right there.
That's why he got the exemption.
Were you actually absent in my class though?
No.
Okay. He goes back to change it.
Well, there goes that exemption.
Maybe you were like excused for that period.
Sir, come on, you just lost.
No, maybe
he
was just being nice.
Made a mistake.
No. He knew he was here, he was just trying to be nice.
No, like,
You know what I'm saying?
You're perfect. Like,
you know, I've noticed, I was going through my scar, I have a lot of like, what's it called, excused.
Say, I'm like over 100.
Me too, but
yeah.
Then I have like 40 like unexcused.
Well, a lot of them for
no, no, excuse. Like, excuse. I have a lot of excuse, like, for a lot of like choir.
Yeah,
stuff that I didn't even know about.
If it's school related, you're fine.
I know, but it's, like, there was that school related stuff. I've actually gone to the classes.
Wait, what?
So that was like, wow, stuff. I could have not gone to the classes.
No, they count as school related. The only thing they wouldn't count was medical reasons, which is,
which is really, like, really aggravating to me. So.
Because.
Come in!
Hi.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have Andrew Solis?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Andrew Solis?
Oh, you don't need to go over there.
Exemption letter?
Oh, hell yeah. Why go over there?
Latifa?
Latifa.
Class.
Camberos.
Camberos.
Yeah,
that's
okay. Jordan?
Same thing.
Same thing.
So, you got another
one? Why? What happened? Frida?
I was at the
I had it first semester. This is only a one semester class.
Oh, okay.
No,
let me check on another class. Well, you don't have anybody else, right? Let me see. Garza, Jordan, Frida, Adelina, no?
No,
Luis? No?
It's all over.
I'll check over there.
Good.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Have a good day.
There's
a bell.
There is a bell.
There's bells.
Yes. Are you sure?
Okay, you stay here, I guess.
No, we're good.
Well, why would you say, who said that? God damn it.
And I'll sign it down. But I'm sure that you're
yeah.
Good evening. I do really good in her class.
Are you actually going to have one?
Yeah. I mean, I'm supposed to. If I just didn't take the final, I only have to get a 3.
Oh, okay. Then you're 5.
I got it because of you.
I know.
And I was like, oh, they're so pretty.
Thank you.